Is the screen sharing clear enough? Can you see the book, Basic English Grammar? Okay. So good evening, everyone. It's good to be back and to see you and hear from you again. Okay, so today we are going to use our new book, the second book, and we have finished our first book, and it's almost 3 months since our first meeting until today. Ya, jadi teman-teman, kita tak terasa ya, kita udah hampir 3 bulan. Buku pertama kita sudah selesai. Nah, ini adalah buku kedua ya. Nah, jadi buku kedua ini Basic English Grammar by Betty Azar. Ya, yeah, this is a very famous book. Ini buku yang sangat terkenal. Banyak dipakai di university. Ya. Yeah. Nah, di buku ini kita akan belajar apa aja. Bisa dilihat di kontennya ya di sebelah kiri. Total ada 10 chapter. There are 10 chapters all together. Chapter 1, we will learn about using be and have. And then chapter 2, expressing present time. Chapter 3, expressing present time. Okay, I will just see from here. Nah, ini chapter 1, using be and have. Chapter 2, expressing present time. Chapter 3, expressing present time. And then chapter 4, nouns and pronouns. Chapter 5, expressing past time. Chapter 6, expressing future time. Chapter 7, expressing ability, kemampuan. And then nouns, adjective, and pronouns. And then chapter 9, making comparisons. And chapter 10, expressing ideas with verbs. Nah, jadi teman-teman, jadi ketika kita bahas ini, ada banyak yang sudah kita pelajari sebelumnya ya. Misalnya, be and have. Nah, kita sudah pernah pelajari ya. Present time, nouns and pronouns, past time, future time, ability. Nah, ini kalau yang sudah kita pelajari, berarti saya tidak akan membuat materinya. Ya, jadi berdasarkan materi yang sudah ada. Nah, jadi apa yang sudah kita pelajari selama ini, it's a good foundation for you to learn English. Ya. Jadi apa yang sudah kita pelajari selama ini, itu adalah dasar, pondasi yang dasar untuk kita belajar bahasa Inggris lebih lanjut. Ya. Jadi ketika kita bicara be, Bapak Ibu sudah tahu, oh, be maksudnya ini. Ya, jadi lebih cepat menanggapinya. Ya. Nah, jadi buku ini juga tidak banyak teori, tidak seperti buku pertama. Buku ini lebih banyak praktek. Ya, this book mostly practical book. Ya, more to practice. Ya, kita akan lebih banyak praktek. Ini juga mungkin harapan yang kemarin kasih masukan supaya bisa lebih banyak praktek. Ya, nah jadi ini buku yang baik. Buku ini masih dipakai di banyak tempat, termasuk di university. Ya. Nah, ini buku ini adalah American version. Ya. kenapa kita pakai buku ini, selain buku ini bagus, karena juga available online. Artinya kita bisa download dengan gratis, ya. Nah, kalau tidak, akan sulit. Ya, seperti itu. Okay, so today we will discuss about chapter 1. It's about using be and have. Now, in the beginning, we will discuss about be. After that, we will discuss have. Now, after that here doesn't mean today, doesn't mean next meeting. Yeah, because this time, the book is quite detailed. Yeah, jadi buku ini cukup detail, cukup panjang. Jadi kita akan bahasnya satu per satu. Dan ini banyak praktek, ya. Nah, nanti kalau misalnya ada masukan, silakan. Nah, sebelum kita, before we discuss this one, let me explain a little bit here. Nah, today we are going to learn about noun plus is plus noun means singular. Nah, kalau Bapak Ibu ingat yang kemarin kita belajar tentang subject verb agreement. Nah, ini ya, subject verb agreement. Ya, Canada. Canada is subject. And this subject is singular. Ya, because the subject is singular, so the be or is singular. Yeah, by the way, what is be? Yeah, remember, be is verb one. Yeah, be, is, am, are, they are all verb one. Yeah, verb two-nya apa? Verb two-nya was and were. Verb three-nya apa? Verb three-nya been. Yeah, so be, was, were, been. Be bisa di pecah menjadi is, am, are. Ya, jadi be, is, am, are itu satu bagian. Ya. Oke. Nah, sebelum kita jelaskan lebih lanjut, itu singkat aja. Karena kita akan praktek yang ini. Ya. Nah, here, learn the names of your classmate and teacher. Write their names in the space. Nah, karena kita belajarnya online, jadi I'm going to ask two by two to have a short conversation. Ya, ini seperti yang sudah kita pelajari dulu pertama kali. Nah, ini bukunya juga basic, jadi ini juga belajar kembali tentang introduction, ya, basic introduction. Ya, so we are going to have two children at a time. I mean, not two children. Two students at a time. Student A, student B. And then these are the questions and answer that you should say. Yeah. So student A ask student B, what is your name? My name is Yoko. Where are you from? I'm from Japan. Now, after that, student B ask student A. Ya, begitu dah selesai, gantian ya, student B yang nanya student A. Ya. Nah, karena ini supaya bisa banyak materi, jadi kita tidak akan tidak semua murid ya kita berikan kesempatan ya. Kalau enggak nanti takutnya waktunya kurang ya. Jadi mungkin dari sini kita akan ambil 3 pasang ya. Nah, bagi yang mau participate silakan raise your hand. Nah, jawaban yang di sini terserah. Misalnya where are you from? Aslinya saya dari Bali misalnya, tapi saya nggak mau sebut saya dari Bali. Saya mau asal dari Bandung, dari Amerika. Ya, terserah. Ya, pokoknya ini bebas aja. Nama nggak mau nama asli pun terserah. Ya. Okay, we will start. Okay, hello Veronica.
Oh, sir, good evening, Sir Hendra.
Good evening, Veronica. Okay, please wait a minute. Hello, Anissa.
Hello, Mr. Hendra.
Hello. Okay, so you know what to do, Veronica and Anissa?
Yes, sir.
Do you understand the instruction?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay. So Veronica will be student A, and then Anissa will be student B. Student A ask student B. After that, student B ask student A back. Yeah. Okay, you may start now.
So it's only ask two questions, right, sir? Like the example.
Two questions.
Oh, okay, yeah. Sir. Hello, good evening, Anissa.
Hello, good evening, Veronica.
Okay, sorry.
Sorry. Yeah.
You shouldn't say the name.
Okay, sir. Sorry, sir. Hello, good evening.
Yeah, good evening.
What is your name?
My name is Anissa.
Where are you from?
I'm from Malang.
Oh, okay. Nice to see you, Anissa.
Nice to see you too.
Okay.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Okay.
Now, Anissa, ask Veronica back.
Good evening.
Hi, good evening.
What is your name?
My name is Veronica. You can call me Vero.
Okay, Vero. Where are you from?
I'm from Pekanbaru, Riau.
Oh. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Very good. Okay, hello Alice. Hello Alice.
Hello sir. Good evening, Mr. Hendra.
Hello Friska. Hello Friska.
Hello, good evening, Mr. Hendra.
Hello, good evening. Okay, you know what to do, right? Alice and Friska?
Yes, I do.
Okay, so Alice will be student A, and then Friska will be student B, and student A will start first. Okay, you may start now.
Hello, good evening.
Hello, hi.
What is your name?
My name is Friska.
Oh, Friska, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Where are you from, Friska?
I'm from Jakarta.
Oh, it's a nice city.
Oh, yes, thank you.
Okay, Friska, ask back.
Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
What is your name?
My name is Alice.
Oh, Alice, nice to meet you. Where are you from?
I'm from Bali.
Oh, it's a beautiful island.
Yes.
I hope I soon can go there.
Have you been there?
Already 3 times.
Oh, I see. Nice to meet you.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Okay, thank you, Alice and Friska.
Thank you, Mr. Hendra.
Okay, one more. Hello, Ridwan. Hello, Ridwan. Hello, Rudy.
Yes.
Hello.
Yes.
Hello, Rudy.
Yes, sir. Hello.
Okay, good evening.
Good evening.
Hello, Ridwan. Ridwan. Hello, Ridwan. Okay, no respond. Okay, let me choose. Hello, Ricky.
Hello, sir.
Okay, so Rudy and Ricky, you know what to do, Rudy and Ricky?
Yes, I know, sir.
Okay, so Rudy will be student A, and then Ricky will be student B. Okay, you may start now.
Hi, sir. Good evening.
Good evening, Rudy.
No, no, no.
You don't mention the name.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Okay.
Okay. Hi, sir. Good evening.
Good evening.
What is your name?
My name is Ricky.
Where are you from?
I'm from Medan.
Oh, nice, nice city.
Yes, a delicious food in Medan.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Okay.
Okay, Ricky, please ask Rudy back.
Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
What is your name?
My name is Rudy.
Oh, where are you from?
I am from Jakarta.
Wow, a capital city.
Yes. Nice to meet you. Nice
to meet you too.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Ricky and Rudy. Okay, yeah, three couples. Okay, later we will continue for the next participants. Now, so remember when you first meet somebody, and then after you ask the person's name and then personal information, yeah, you can say nice to meet you, nice to talk to you. Hopefully, we can see you again. Yeah. Okay. So today, as I have mentioned earlier, we are going to discuss noun is noun. Yeah, this is subject-verb agreement. Yeah, Canada is a country. Canada is a subject. Subject singular. Is a verb singular. A country. It's a singular noun, yeah, or singular object. So Canada is a country. Here also, Mexico is a country. And then a cat is an animal. Now, besides we are learning about subject-verb agreement, we also learn about something called articles. Yeah, if you remember the previous lesson, we call this as determiners. Yeah, in the determiners, we have articles. Yeah, just to flashback, articles are a, an, and the. Okay, now today, besides subject-verb agreement, we also learn about article. Yeah, if you remember, when do we use a? When the letter start with consonant, yeah, and then we use an when the first letter is a vocal. Yeah, Mexico is a country. Country C. C is a consonant. A cat. Cat C is a consonant. A cat is an animal. Animal, a, is a vowel. So you say an, yeah. Okay, now we are going to have exercise, yeah. Please raise your hand if you want to participate. Those who haven't participate at all, please, we encourage you to participate, yeah. This is the class that we provide you in order to help you to learn English and for you to practice your English, yeah. Jadi kelas ini diberikan, kita fasilitasi supaya teman-teman bisa belajar bahasa Inggris Jadi berpartisipasilah supaya kita semua bisa saling belajar, ya. Okay. Here exercise 2, you need to use a or an. Ya, pilih a atau an. Hello, Ridwan. Hello, Ridwan. Hello, Ridwan. Okay, no response, ya. Yeah? So we skip. So sorry, Ridwan. Okay, next. Hello, Mega.
Yes, sir. Good evening, Mr. Hendra.
Hello, good evening, Mega. How are you today?
I'm fine. How about you, Mister?
I'm fine too. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay.
Number two, sir.
Yes, please.
Yeah. English is a language.
Okay. Please translate directly. Oh, yeah.
Bahasa Inggris adalah bahasa.
Okay. Thank you, Mega.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, please translate directly. Ya, jadi teman-teman yang mungkin masih basic bisa belajar sekaligus dengan artinya, ya. Okay, kita coba lagi, ya. Ridwan. Hello, Ridwan. Can you hear me, Ridwan? Okay, no response. Okay, hello, Dr. Evelyn.
Hello, Mr. Hendra. Good evening.
Good evening, Doctor. How are you today?
I'm very great today.
Very great. Okay.
How about you?
I'm great too, just like you. So, your practice stop at the moment?
I have not been practiced for 4 months.
For 4 months? Oh, okay, yes. Because of the COVID.
Yes.
Okay. All right, Dr. Evelyn, please, number 3.
Okay. Chicago is a city.
Chicago is a city. Translate.
Chicago itu adalah sebuah kota.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, Andre. Hello, Andre.
Hello, sir.
Okay, Andre. Good evening, Andre.
Good evening, sir.
All right. Number 4, please.
Number 4. Korea is a country.
Okay, translate.
Korea adalah sebuah negara.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Andre.
You're welcome, sir.
Okay, let's try again, Ridwan. Can you respond now? Ridwan? Okay, still cannot respond, Ridwan. Okay, next. Priscilla, hello.
Hello, sir. Good evening,
hello,
sir.
Good evening, Priscilla. Okay, number 5, please.
Europe is 5, yes, sir.
Sorry?
Europe is a continent.
Okay, yes. The meaning?
Eropa adalah sebuah meaning continent, no.
Continent, benua.
Apa, sir?
Benua
oh,
Eropa.
Benua. Okay. Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you, Priscilla. Okay, I encourage the rest of you to open dictionary, yeah, to check for new words. Yeah, saya meng-encourage teman-teman untuk rajin membuka dictionary, yeah, untuk memperkaya vocabulary. Nah, jadi sebelum kita mulai, teman-teman bisa mulai baca-baca dulu. Mungkin bisa isi-isi dulu. Kalau ada kata-kata yang sulit, mungkin bisa sambil buka dictionary, ya. Oke. Okay. Next. Veronica.
Hello again, sir.
Hello. Okay, number 6, please.
A dictionary is a book. Sebuah kamus adalah sebuah buku.
Okay, thank you.
Sebuah buku. Okay, sir.
Yeah. Thank you. Hello, Anissa.
Hello, sir.
Okay, number 7, please.
A hotel is a building. Hotel okay. Adalah bangunan.
Okay, say building.
Building.
Yeah. So the pronounce is E, yeah, E, building.
Oh, okay, building.
Yes, very good. Thank you.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Hello, Rodi.
Hello, sir.
Hello. By the way, is it your first time, Rodi?
No.
No, okay.
Fourth.
Okay.
Fourth time,
okay. Thank you for joining us. Number eight.
Yes. A bear is an animal.
Okay. The meaning?
Seekor binatang. Beruang adalah seekor binatang.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
Sir.
Okay, hello, Steffi.
Hi, sir.
Hello, good evening, Steffi.
Good evening, sir.
Okay, number 9, please.
9. Okay. A bee is an insect.
Okay, the meaning?
Lebah adalah serangga.
Okay, seekor serangga.
Oh, okay.
Okay, thank you, Steffi.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, Alice.
Hello, sir. Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Number 10, please. Oh, sorry.
Okay. An egg is an insect.
Okay. The meaning?
Semut adalah sebuah serangga. Seekor serangga.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome, sir.
Okay, exercise 3. Complete the sentences. Use an article, a or an. Yeah, and then this time, beside using a and an, you have to choose which vocabulary that suit to the questions. Yeah, for example, Arabic. Arabic is a language. Yeah, choose from here. Rome is a city. A cat is an animal. Yeah. Okay, Felix. Hello.
Yes, sir. Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Yeah,
okay, are you ready for number 4?
Yes.
Okay. Mantap suaranya. Yes.
Okay, Asia is a continent.
Okay, the meaning?
Asia adalah sebuah benua.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Felis.
You're welcome, sir.
Hello, Ricky.
Hello, sir.
Okay, number five, please.
Tokyo is a country.
Oh, you need to see the... Okay, sorry. Tokyo is...
Oh, Tokyo is a city.
Okay, the meaning?
Tokyo adalah sebuah kota.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
You're welcome, sir.
Hello, Lily.
Good evening, Mr. Hendra.
Good evening, Lily. Okay, number six, please.
Venice is...
Okay, what is Spanish?
Country or language.
Okay, Spanish is a language.
Spanish is a language.
Okay. The meaning?
Spanish adalah sebuah adalah bahasa.
Bahasa. Okay. Thank you, Lily.
You're welcome, sir.
Hello, Lani.
Hello, Mr.
Okay.
Good evening.
Good evening, Lani. How are you today?
Fine, thank you. And you?
Okay. I'm fine too, thank you. Okay, number seven, please.
Mexico is a city.
Okay.
Mexico adalah sebuah kota.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, Friska.
Hello, Mr. Hendra.
Okay, number eight, please.
Okay, London is a city.
Okay.
London adalah sebuah kota.
Okay, thank you.
Welcome, Mr.
Hello, Helen.
Hello, sir. Good evening.
Good evening. Okay, number nine, please.
Number nine, a bee is an animal. Seekor lebah, okay. Lebah adalah binatang.
Okay, thank you, Helen.
You're welcome, sir.
Hello, Grace.
Hello, sir.
Okay.
Number 10.
Oh, yeah.
Good evening, sir. Oh, sorry.
It's okay. Good evening.
So, America is a country. Amerika Selatan adalah sebuah sebuah negara.
Okay, say one more time.
South America is a country.
Okay, say South.
South. South America is a country.
Yeah. So the pronunciation is au. Yeah. Oh. South.
South.
South. South.
South. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Grace.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, Sujiwati.
Hello, sir. Good evening.
Okay. Good evening, Sujiwati. Number 11, please.
A dog is an animal.
Mm-hmm.
Anjing adalah binatang, seekor binatang.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome, sir. Thank you.
Hello, Wendy.
Yes, sir.
Good evening, Wendy.
Good evening, sir. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. What about you?
I'm very well.
Very well, okay. Number 12, please.
Is number? What is number?
Number 12.
Okay. China is a country.
Okay. The meaning?
China adalah sebuah negara.
Okay, thank you. Hello, Jenny.
Hi, Mr. Hendra, how are you?
I'm fine, Jenny, thank you. And you?
I'm good, thank you.
Okay, number 13, please.
Okay, Russian is a language.
The meaning?
Russian adalah sebuah bahasa.
Okay, read one more time.
Russian is a language.
Okay, say Russian.
Russian.
Yes, Russian.
Okay.
Thank you, Jenny.
Okay, you're welcome.
Hello, Yong.
Yes, sir. Good evening.
Good evening, Yong.
Yes,
okay, number 14, please.
14. A cow is an animal.
Okay.
Sapi adalah sebuah binatang. Seekor binatang.
Seekor binatang. Thank you, Yong.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Hello, Hilman. Hello, Hilman.
Hello, sir.
Okay. Is it your first time, Hilman?
Yes, sir.
Hello.
Sorry.
Is it your first time?
Yes. Thank you for the opportunity, sir.
Okay. Welcome to the club.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay. Number 15, please.
15. A fly is an insect.
Okay. The meaning?
A fly. Kupu-kupu.
A fly itu lalat.
Oh, lalat. Seekor lalat adalah seekor serangga.
Okay. Serangga. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Before we continue, let's come to here. This time we discuss about noun, are, noun, and then plural. Yeah, this is subject verb agreement for the plural plural subject and plural verb. Yeah. Now, for example, here, cats are animals. Cats, plural, are, plural, animals, plural. Okay. Singular, plural, a cat, an animal, plural, cats, animals. Singular, a city, a country, plural, cities. Countries, yeah. Pay attention on the spelling, yeah. And with Y, change to IES, okay. And then noun and noun plus R plus noun. Canada and China are countries. Dogs and cats are animals. Yeah. So this is singular and singular. Join become plural. Yeah. Satu-satu ketika digabung jadi dua. Karena dua jadi plural. Karena plural jadi R. Yeah. Dogs, plural. Cats, plural. Plural and plural. Tetap plural. Yeah. Okay. Another exercise. Yang mau nanya boleh ya sekalian pada saat you raise your hand. Yeah, if you want to ask, please when you raise your hand. Yeah. Okay, next exercise 5. Change the singular sentences to plural sentences. Ya, yeah, dari singular diubah ke plural. Ya. Yeah. Oke, okay, next Denisa, hello. Hi Denisa, good evening.
Good evening, Mr. Hendra.
Oke, okay, number 2 please.
Maaf Mr. Hendra, bisa diulang penjelasannya lagi tidak? Saya okay. Ketinggalan tadi.
Oke, okay. Jadi ini yang tadi itu adalah singular, sekarang kita yang plural, ya. Jadi noun-nya, formulanya noun plus a plus noun. Jadi plural cats are animal. Cats itu plural, a itu plural, animals itu plural, ya. Nah, jadi tugasnya Denisa ganti dari singular ke plural. Contoh, an ant is an insect. Seekor semut adalah seekor serangga. Ini singular. Change to diubah menjadi ants are insects. Ants plural. Ya, tadi an ant satu. Sekarang menjadi jamak ants. Ants are insects, is diubah menjadi a. In an insect, satu serangga diubah menjadi banyak serangga, insects. Is it clear enough, Denisa? Hello, Denisa. Oh,
hello, okay. Sir. Sorry, I see. I understand.
Okay. You wanna try?
Yes, I wanna try. Okay. Number 2. Computers are machines.
Okay.
The meaning is komputer. Komputer-komputer itu adalah alat elektronik or?
Adalah mesin.
Oh, mesin.
Sorry. Say one more time. Say one more time.
Okay, number 2. Computers are machine.
Say machine.
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 Yes, machine. One more time. Computers are machine.
Computers are machine. Machine.
Yes, okay. Very good. Thank you, Denisa.
Thank you, Mr. Hendra.
Hello, Sigit.
Hey, good evening, sir.
Good evening, Sigit. Okay, oh, yeah. Number 3, please.
Okay, number 3. A dictionary is a book. The plural is dictionaries are books.
Okay, could you please spell dictionary?
Dictionary. Translate, sir.
Yeah, translate.
Oke, okay. Kamus adalah sebuah buku. Kalau yang plural, kamus-kamus adalah buku-buku. Benar gak, sir?
Yes, correct. Could you please spell dictionaries?
Dictionaries.
Spell. Dieja. Bisa.
Dictionaries.
D. Continue.
Oh, the dictionaries.
Ya, yeah, dieja bisa nggak?
Oh,
D-I.
Oh, I see. D-I-C-T-I-O-N-A-R-Y.
Plural?
Plural. D-I-C-T-I-O-N-A-R-I-E-S.
Ok, Okay, very good. Thank you, Sigit.
Oh yeah, thank you, sir.
Okay, excuse for a while. Okay, next, Wiryani.
Hello, sir.
Hello, good evening, Wiryani.
Good evening, sir. How are you, sir?
I'm fine, Wiryani. What about you?
I'm good, too.
Okay, number four, please.
A chicken is a bird.
Okay.
Chickens are birds.
One more time.
Chickens are birds.
Chickens.
Chickens are birds.
Yes, very good. Meaning?
Ayam adalah burung.
Okay. All right. Thank you, Wiryani.
You're welcome, sir.
Hello, Andre. Hello, Andre. Hello, Andre. Okay, no response. Hello, Joshua. Hello, Joshua. No response. Hello, Windicus.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Windicus. I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Fine, thank you.
Okay.
I'm number five?
Yes, you are number five.
Yes. A rose is a flower. Roses are flowers. Bunga mawar adalah bunga.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, Anissa.
Hello, sir.
Okay, number six, please.
Carrots are vegetables.
Okay.
Apa sih carrot? Wortel adalah sayuran.
Okay, say one more time.
Carrots are vegetables.
Okay, say vegetables.
Vegetables.
One time. Fats. Vegetables.
Vegetables.
Yes. Tables.
Tables.
Vegetables. Yes. Very good. Thank you, Anissa.
Thank you, sir. You're welcome.
Hello, Veronica.
Hello, sir.
Okay. Number seven.
A rabbit is an animal. Rabbits are animals.
Okay.
Sir, I want to ask a question. May I, sir?
Okay.
I want to ask, how about for a noun which is the plural noun is still the same with the singular? I mean, it doesn't change. So, for example, like deer. One deer and two deer, it's still same, right, sir? Isn't it?
You mean deer rusa?
Yes, sir. So.
Oh yeah.
So the question is, which one that we which two deer that we have to use?
Is or are, you mean?
Yes, sir.
Okay, deer singular and plural, they have the same spelling. So it depends how many deer that you see. Or the person mentioned. Ya, tergantung yang dilihat itu berapa. Kalau satu berarti a deer. A deer is an animal.
So yeah, sorry for cut you, sir. So I mean, so for example, if I want to mention I saw two deer yesterday, so it's still, I still use is or are.
Because oh. two, then are.
Oh, okay, okay.
I saw two deer. They were eating something, for example.
Oh, okay, okay. So the to be is still a correct a correlation?
Depends on how many.
Okay. Get it, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, welcome. Okay, exercise 6. Continue. Rudy, hello.
Yes, sir.
Okay, exercise 6. So you have to use is or are, singular yes. or plural. If it's singular, a or an. If it's plural, then you have to add s. Yeah, okay. Number 3, please.
Spanish is a language.
Okay, very good. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you. You're welcome.
Okay, since this is a repetition, yeah, pengulangan, repetition. Jadi, no need to say the meaning, ya. Nggak usah, artinya tidak usah. Hello, Priscilla.
Hello, sir. Good evening, sir.
Good evening. Number 4, please.
Number 4, Spanish and Chinese are language.
Spanish and Chinese are?
Or language.
Languages.
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 Languages. Three times.
Languages.
Languages. Okay, one more time.
Languages.
Okay, very good. Spanish and Chinese okay, are you, languages.
Spanish and Chinese are languages.
Okay, very good. Thank you. So is the English hard or easy? Okay, you may type in the chat. Hello, Ricky.
Hi, sir.
Okay, number 5, please.
Asia is a continent.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome, sir.
Some say hard, some say easy, some say middle, some say fun. Yeah. Gado-gado lah ya. Hello, Friska.
Yes, Mr. Hendra.
Okay, number 6, please.
Okay. Asia and Africa are continents.
Okay. Thank you.
Welcome.
Hello, Felis.
Yes, sir. Number 7, yes, sir.
Yes, number 7.
Okay. Thailand and Vietnam are countries.
Okay, one more time.
Thailand and Vietnam are countries.
Okay, Thailand.
Thailand.
Okay. Thank you, Felice.
Okay, sir.
Hello, Brandon.
Hello, Ms. Andra.
Trial version.
Okay. It's been quite a time. I didn't hear from you. Were you busy?
No.
Trial version.
Oh. Okay. Number 8, please.
Number 8.
Yes.
Trial version.
Yes, Brandon, number 8.
Thailand is a country. Trial version.
Sorry, one more time.
Thailand is a country.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Brandon.
Thank you, Mr.
Trial version.
So sorry, cannot hear properly because of the additional sound. Hello, Lani.
Hello, Mr. Hendra.
Okay, number 9, please.
Butterflies are animals.
Okay, they are insects, actually.
Yeah. Okay. Butterflies are insects.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, Hilman.
Hello, sir.
Sorry. Hello, Hilman. One more time, sorry. Hello, Hilman.
Hello.
Okay, sorry. Number 10, please.
Yes, sir. A butterfly is an insect.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, Steffi.
Hello, sir.
Okay, number 11, please.
11 is a blackboard. An yes. Automobile. Oh, an automobile is a machine.
Okay, say automobile.
Automobile.
Yeah, say oh.
Oh.
Auto.
Auto.
Automobile.
Automobile.
Yes. An automobile is a machine.
An automobile is a machine.
Very good. Thank you, Steffi.
You're welcome, sir.
Hello, Alice.
Hello, sir.
Okay, number 12, please.
Automobiles. Are machines.
Okay, say automobiles.
Automobiles are machines.
Okay, very good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, doctor.
Hello, Mr. Hendra.
Okay. Number 13, please.
13. London is a city.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, last one. Hello, Lily.
Yes, sir. Number 14.
Number 14.
London and Baghdad are countries.
See from the option. Animals, cities, continents, countries, insects, languages, or machines.
London and Baghdad are countries.
They are cities.
Kota.
Yes. Yeah. London. The country is England.
Are cities.
Yes. Thank you, Lily.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, Mr. Tony and friends, I think we stop here, and next week we will be discussing this topic. Yeah. So once again, if the material that we have been discussing before, then I will not give you additional material unless it is something that you have not learned before. Ya, jadi materi kalau kita sudah pernah pelajari sebelumnya, tidak saya bikin lagi. Ya, jadi seperti ini kita akan banyak latihan. Ya, if you have input suggestion, please. Ya, silakan. What do you think of this kind of learning? Kayak anak-anak mungkin satu-satu salah diperbaiki, ya. Ya, yeah. I don't know whether you enjoy or not, so you can give suggestion to Mr. Tony, ya. Yeah. Okay, I think that's all for today. Thank you very much. See you on next week. Bye bye.
Yeah. Okay, thank you, Mr. Hendra.
Thank you, Mr. Tony.
Ya, sahabat kelas, untuk kelas malam hari ini kita akhiri sampai di sini. Ketemu lagi di pertemuan berikutnya di Senin depan ya.
Thank you, Mr. Hendra.
Thank you, Mr. Hendra.
Bye.
See you next week.
See you next week, sir.